So as you can see, the kids leave the center. Most of them live in two places. We're gonna cross this way. The one thing about homelessness in LA is many people assume that these people are ill or have mental health issues or addiction issues. Actually, 90% just can't afford housing.